New tonight, a Des Moines couple who helped a woman during and after her home caught on fire this week is now looking to go a step further for her. KCCI's Kayla James shares how they're working to get her through this tragedy.
She's a very sweet old lady. She's always stayed in this house.
The she Chan Slinger is talking about is his and his fiance's neighbor of 3 years, a lady in her late 70s named Joan.
Every time I came home from work, she'd be waving at her door. We've had dinner over at her house.
So this house and the two people living in it mean a lot to Chance and Kennedy McDonald.
She had her son, Todd, living with her. That was her primary caretaker.
Chance and Kennedy love Joan like she's their family. So Thursday after midnight was terrifying.
I take a look over to Joan's and I mean, you can't miss the rolling smoke out their house.
A fire within the home, flashing lights from first responders, and Kennedy says Joan was on the porch.
She tends to need assistance with walking and things like that. So I had run over, just helped her down these stairs here.
Through the yard and two first responders. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Kennedy and Chance say Todd, unfortunately, did not make it out.
Todd took care of her, and that was his main goal, and I think the least that we can do is be there for Joan.
And that's the couple's plan moving forward.
She lost all of her clothes. She lost all of her medicines. She's also going to have to bury her son.
While Joan is staying with family, Chance and Kennedy are doing what they can to help her out, starting with creating a GoFundMe just for Joan.
To try to see once if we could get some of that those out-of-pocket expenses taken care of for.
But they're also opening up the doors of their Southeast Des Moines business, Elite Auto Sales, to collect necessities.
If they can even just donate clothes or, you know, some non-perishables.
In Des Moines, Kayla James, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.